Hey YouTube. I just got in a few minutes ago. Been fishing this morning. My video's up. Matter of fact, if y'all want to check it out, I had fun this morning. I'm tired, man. I went last night, came home. Got in bed midnight, get back up 4 o'clock, took my wife to work and went straight to the lake. So I'm dragging right now. But y'all, I got back and I had this box sitting on the front porch. And it says on it, from Elvis. Says, do not return to sender. It's from Tom Kelly. Now, I don't know what it is. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know if he's baiting me up for a big prank or what, but man. The man's been gold, y'all. Him and Chrissy, I can't believe the people on this deal. But you know, Tom already got me the GoPro and he's done so much for me, man. I'm just blown away. But, I asked him if it'd be okay to open it in a video, and he said, go for it, so. So, I mean, you'll find out at the same time. But, I don't know what he's doing. It could be an Elvis suit. Got some nice packing bubbles. Appreciate it, Elvis. Bring me some paper towels. Mm-hmm. time. I don't understand it. But I don't know what I've done to deserve anything like this. You and Chrissy are unreal. But I gotta try making it through the box, man. It's gonna be hard, but I'm gonna post the video. Got me another light. I'm sorry, Tom, but I'm glad I didn't go live with this. I wouldn't have made it through the live. I'm scared to look. Tom, I thought you ordered this reel for yourself, man. Y'all look at that. That's the 90. I got the 60s. And I was thinking that's one I should have had. But Tom, I thought you said you ordered this for yourself, buddy. That's unreal, man. That is a heck of a reel. Boy, it is smooth too. Like I say, Tom, I just don't understand you, man. Man, I have met friends throughout the years. But this past 4 months, man, it's like I've been in a dream with the people I'm meeting online. It scares me. Do y'all know something I don't know? Love the real, man. One of my lights tore up on me. GoPro kit, y'all. Tom, you're supposed to be out doing this yourself, making your videos, man. I know that reel was supposed to have been yours. You're supposed to start catfishing. Guess that's some kind of rod holder, Tom, and it's made to set the hook or something. I haven't seen anything like that, man. It's wild looking. The handle goes in like that. Oh, it's just designed like that, yeah. That's me. I'll have to figure that out. And this is unreal. I hope y'all can see it, but it's embroidered catfish here. Box. Get the hooks, the floats. The weights. I don't know, Tom. I don't know. I mean, it holds several boxes, man. Look at this. And this has got all the weights. It's got the... I've never even used them before, but I've always wanted to try slips for the sinkers. Different size weights, man. It's even got the line for my reel. Nice. Got some straps to carry the bag with. And that's something I need. I just throw my stuff in a bucket, man. I mean, it's got all kinds of compartments. Folding fillet knife. And man, I can use that older bar too. It's hard to get those skipjacks off your hand, man. But Tom, like I say, man, I don't know what to say. You and Chrissy just blow me away, man. But you've already done too much time, then you go do this here. Man, I won't never be able to pay you back. And the real man. Thank you. Ever since I bought mine, I was thinking, man, I wish I'd went ahead and bought the bigger size with the power handles on them. Because it is hard cranking those smaller handles. Got a lot louder clicker on it than the 60s does. Like I say, y'all, he's Elvis. And somehow and somewhere's time, we're meeting up, buddy. If I have to come to Louisville, Carver family and Carver Outdoors, they ain't gonna believe this. I still don't believe it. I think I'm in there asleep. And these lights, man, these lights are awesome. Tom, man, I know you had that reel for yourself, buddy. That bothers me, because I remember when you said you ordered you one the 90s. But I appreciate it, man. Like I say, I don't know what I've done to deserve a friend like you, but you're awesome, man. That is neat as heck right there. And holds two rods. And I almost lost one of my reels this morning on that blue cat. The camera wasn't running at the time, but man, I had a couple reels. I had the line broke off and I was over there working on them, and I looked over, the rod was jerked down on the ground and it was going. And my bad legs and back, I was trying to catch it and I just didn't get it at the edge of the water. It's a wonder I didn't fall in. But Tom, buddy, I'm blown away, man, like always, man. I'm blown away to know you. You're just unfriggin' real, man. That's all I can say. But I didn't think I'd make it through this video, but like I say, I'm gonna get it posted. And hopefully I was gonna hold off fishing night. It's their anniversary and everything. And plus, I'm tired too, but I was gonna try streaming for a little while. But, like I say, man, I can't ever thank you enough. Good job. That's what I'm telling y'all. I've just never seen anybody like Tom Kelly. And yeah, we clicked on a lot of things. When we first started talking, we just got so much in common and everything, but I don't get it. I mean, I won't never be able to repay you back, buddy. Makes me wish I was able to go back to carpet installing again. But Tom, I appreciate everything, buddy. The bag is awesome. Catfish Terry. I don't know where you got that made up at, but it is nice. But y'all, I'm gonna let y'all, I'm gonna go in there and upload this video, so it's fixing to be another video uploaded. And I'm gonna let Carver and them watch it, and they'll be tore up as much as I am, man. You're awesome, Tom. Like I've told you, man, you and Chrissy, you're my left and right arm. It's a shame when it's people like that, man, we can't live next door to each other. We'd be out there fishing every day, man, just sitting there by myself. But like I say, we're gonna make something happen, buddy. But, I just hope to goodness you still got you one of those reels, man. I wanna see you catching some big catfish. But Tom, I'll be talking to you, buddy, and everybody, I appreciate everybody. And I may try streaming here shortly. I gotta go get me something to eat. But I just want to say thanks again, Tom. Appreciate everyone. Love you, man.